Good morning, students.
Now we completed the lesson. Let us see the summary of the lesson. Summary means what are the things we see in this lesson. Again, we are going to recall. Shall we go?
First thing is, the Portuguese were the first Europeans to reach India by sea, followed by other European nations. Next one, the death of Aurangzeb led to a period of instability during which the English East India Company became very strong. Next thing, the British fought two wars in Bengal and after emerging victories, they became very wealthy.
After that, the British fought and defeated Tipu Sultan after the death of his father Hyder Ali. The Maratha Peshwas and the Sikh kingdoms were also defeated. Lastly, the British introduced two policies of annexation known as the subsidiary alliance and the doctrine of lapse. That's all. We will see in the next video.